So this is how we make our herbal heating pads. They're filled with rice. This is just some organic white rice we got from mom's. So I'm gonna start, it's gonna be a total of 4 cups of rice, and then we put in some herbs for a kind of nice relaxing smell. So a third cup, so it might take me a sec. Then I'm going to mix in a few tablespoons of lavender, hops, and dried mugwort.
It's in the basket over there in the paper bag.
So these we have purchased, they're organic. The hops is from Mountain Rose Herbs. The lavender is from Smile Herb Shop. We are growing both of these, but we didn't have enough this season to use. So mixing it up. The mugwort is ours. So these are all very calming herbs, so hopefully it'll be a nice kind of soothing smell, so when you put it in the microwave, you'll be able to smell all these nice herbs and help relax any muscles or tension. So I'm just kind of mixing them in. I really like. So in a minute, I'm going to be putting this rice into basically just a long bag that I sewed up. So I sewed up, you know, 3 sides of it so that I could fill it and close. It's going to have an inner bag and an outer bag. So the inner bag is actually just an old sheet. I'm trying to reuse fabric whenever I can, especially for the less decorative parts, just so that we don't have to buy new fabric. Keeping an eye on sustainability. All right, so this is the fabric pack I made. It's going to be the inner one, and eventually it'll be put into a pretty outer washable case. So, funnel. So here's why I had the third cup. I'm gonna put 1 1/3 cups in, ideally. So I want it to be about a third full, so I'm not as worried about exact measuring this. So I want to do it in sections so that the rice kind of stays a little bit more evenly placed. So now that I have a third in, I'm just going to sew a line. Goal is straight-ish, because again, this is the inside part.
And it's worth mentioning that we do not do the cutting of the fabric in this room, because that's a very dusty process. So we have a separate space, and then we wash the finished bags before filling them with rice. Rice would break the needle.
So that's one section of it. So I'm going to do the same thing twice more, and then sew up this little gap at the front. Mm-hmm. You can smell the herbs. It's nice. And then these are in various stages of done. So this one is finished and it has the Velcro in it. So it has a kind of washable outer bag, and this is a slightly nicer fabric. A lot of these are leftovers from sewing projects I had. So again, we didn't have to go out and buy fabric for it, which helps keep the price down and with helps with sustainability. So when this is completely full, the inner bag goes in the outer bag, and it comes up most of the way. They're meant to be, the outer bag is a little bit bigger. And then it just has Velcro at the top. So if you ever get it dirty and you want to wash it, you can just open it up, take out the inner bag, and then wash the outer bag.